You ever want some real fast infamy? Say something stupid on social media, especially somebody who has a very large following or is perhaps a celebrity. You will find out how fast instant karma is. And I'm not talking minutes, I'm talking seconds. Oh wow, did I ever learn a lesson tonight? But that brings me to my point. You know what? Sometimes we do things with the best intentions, with a perceived result. And we think that the reason that we're doing it is to get this particular result. Our perception of what that result is not the perception of the message that was given. Ask in a very respectful and a polite way to see if I can elicit a response from someone who is quite well known. I guess I had worded it in such a way that it gave room for different perceptions. So what I got back was lots of responses. Not too many from the person who I directed this to, but a lot of other people wading in, and boy, it was a very enlightening lesson. They really brought a lot of awarenesses that I hadn't really considered. It was interesting to test that inadvertently. That was not my intention to let's do a test conversation, but boy, I can tell you, I got a lot of results in a hurry. So for the person out there who, and you know who you are, I appreciate the feedback. And for those others who waited in, I appreciate yours too. I was quite nervous about actually contacting this person. And after I got this multitudinous response, I felt that it really made me think and appreciate the situation I was in and put a happier light on the whole thing. Because at the same time, as I'm getting all nervous, going, oh, you know, what if I should be doing this? Okay, I'm going to take the initiative. I'm going to be strong. I'm going to go for it and let the chips fall where they may. It really did change my own perspective on how to ask questions and how to elicit the response that is really designed for the question. Really focused and concise answer that you want. And take that question and word it in such a way that that person understands exactly what it is you're asking and can give you a very defined answer. Great opportunities. Every day is a new lesson. Embrace those challenges. Embrace who you want to be. And have fun. God bless all of you. I hope this has been a lesson for you. Check out the tweets, and I hope you can laugh the same way I have. And thank you all for your participation. It's Michael Black with Your Advice for Life, learning more about advice for life.